An awning in Medford collapsed today, hitting a woman who was walking below, pinning her until first responders and Good Samaritans could help get her free. Tonight, that woman is hospitalized, and as WBZ's Nick Emmons reports, the incident was so traumatic, witnesses were shaken up.
Yeah, this was very scary for people who witnessed it all play out. And you can see some of the damage here left behind, big holes punched into the building facade from where that awning was attached. This happened around 9 o'clock in the morning, a time when people were out grabbing a cup of coffee and clearing off the sidewalks after getting all that snow.
The moment of impact caught on camera.
Near the 23 Riverside Ave for medical. It's going to be for an awning that fell on top of a person.
Just before 9 a.m., you see a woman walking past the front window of Princess Nails. Seconds later, the awning comes crashing down.
I feel so terrible, and I hope that the lady, she will be okay.
Owner Danny Nguyen can't believe something like this could happen.
Very scary moment, you know.
We saw just the awning drop.
Marina Coulange works at a coffee shop just steps from where it happened. That's her running over to help.
I believe the awning fell on her head because she was bleeding a lot from her head. Luckily, she was awake and conscious and talking to me.
We got somebody trapped under here. We're going to need multiple people down here to lift this up. Multiple fire units.
Within moments, a group of people helped lift the awning off of the injured woman, holding it so paramedics could get her to safety.
Everybody just came over and they all held up the awning and we got her out.
The victim was taken to the hospital and is in stable condition. Witness Sharon Hepburn says she feels lucky it wasn't her under there as well.
I was out there less than 5 minutes before it fell, shoveling the sidewalk. It definitely could have been me under there.
And Sharon there says that the awning was installed in the past 9 or 10 years, so it wasn't that old. As far as what led up to this, well, that is under investigation. In Medford, I'm Nick Emmons, WBC News.